and in first place in the time of 12 minutes and 44 seconds, Michelle Weaver, followed very closely by Carmen LaRue. A big round of applause to Michelle and Carmen for that amazing swim. 12 minutes 44 and 12 minutes 45 seconds. And in third place, Charlize Schwerholzer in a time 13 and 25 seconds. 1 second, 0.1 of a second between first and second. Tasman Tennant coming in fourth in 13.44. Time 14.38, Amber Smith. Sixth position, Amber Kleebush in the time of 16 minutes and 2 seconds. Followed by Kelly Gaycon, the time of 16.10. Megan Lombard, 9.16.17. And in 10th place, Georgia Mai Ni Nguyen, 29 seconds. Wheeler just to come across the line in 16.52 in 11th, and 12th place goes to Maureen Nokia in 16.54. The rest of the summer start coming across the finish line. Can I ask the men please to start gathering at the start at the top of the slipway, and we will call you down in due course. Remember, you can use the swim safe buoys, and we would encourage you to do so. That race should get underway at 11 o'clock. Thereafter, we will do at 10 to 12 the team event, which is a kilometer. At 12.40, the fun swim, which is 500 meters. And Prize giving will be at 2:15 or as close to as possible near the Mercury tent.
Thank you.
gentlemen, for the next race day at 11 o'clock, that is the main 14 to 30. Please start gathering at the top of the slipway. We'll get you down here. That race will get away on time at 11 o'clock. We've still got 20 minutes to go, so if you haven't yet entered, you still have time. If you have, please start making your way to the top of the slipway. And then thereafter, we will do the team event, which is at 10 to 12. The fun swim, which is at 20 to 1. And at about 1:15, we will then do the prize giving. Please, we ask you to stand around for the prize giving. And if you are a first, second, or third category, please hang around so that you can be here to get your prizes.